But when he be here, he be here. When he be gone, you motherfucking gone. So, right now, I'm home, and I don't have friends. I'm not really that friendly, so I know y'all be like, oh, that bitch is so this, that, and the third. Like, I am. I'm everything y'all say I am. I am. I am a bitch. I don't want to hang out with random people because, like, bitches just get on my nerves. And it's like, when you meet a bitch, you end up having to argue with a bitch, fight with a bitch. And all my real friends, they live out of town. So, at this point, I'm just going to start getting online looking for friends. Even know the rest, but I love this song. Okay, so whenever Carisha call me back, I will be getting off live, but she's so busy with her Friendsgiving party that she told me was gonna be so small, but that's a extravaganza. So no, I don't even know who to trust at this point. But all right, y'all, I'm gonna take these shots. I'm not gonna get carried away because I already took some shots. So, right. Are you still on here? One thing about Carisha's. Girl, okay. Carisha gonna promote Deleon. Right now, Carisha, just send me Deleon, okay? Right now, I gotta drink what I got. I gotta drink what I got. Before I lose my motherfucking mind. Deleon. I don't got Deleon, baby. Send me a box, Miss Deleon, Mrs. Deleon. I have to take what I got. Shit, I wasn't even gonna say what I was drinking. I respect you. I'm team Deleon with you, but listen, mama, I gotta drink what I got. One thing I could say is Deleon go down real smooth. I had some Deleon there. I think that was rolling out. That shit had me carried away because it was so smooth and I didn't even realize I was drunk. But y'all already know what I'm drinking. Casamigos, Reposado, knock bitch mouth, teeth out. Try to say this, giving church. We're just giving church. Who? Me? I'm giving church? Oh, bitch, that's what we not gonna do. You know what? Let me change the music. I'm gonna be back.
Y'all always got something to say. Like, hold on. I'm a church bitch. What's the problem? Let me keep my remote in my hand. Because you know what?
I'm a church bitch. What's the problem? Bitches always got a son to say about me. Yes, church. Front row. Talking about it's giving church. It can get church. What's the problem? What's wrong with God? I love God. You don't love God? What's wrong with you? This giving church. Ooh, this is church. I am so bored. Like, my only friend in New York is my boyfriend, and it looks like I'm gonna have to hang with him tonight. And I don't even feel like leaving the house. Is this still giving church? Okay, you like this one. Carisha, why you on live? I'm only on live because you ain't calling me back. Getting ready for your extravaganza, like I said. Talk about, I'm just having a little small and end up, I'm fucked up. I cannot see anything. Ooh, you giving dick appointment vibes. Baby, let me tell y'all. I don't think it's a bitch on this earth fuck more than me. Honestly. But I don't get tired though. Girl, it was small. It got big out of nowhere. And that's on Deleon. It got big out of nowhere and I don't like it. Hold on, y'all. Let me take this shot off camera. This is a big one. Right on time. I put it in overdrive, in overdrive. Oh my God. It looks like something to be hanging with my boyfriend tonight. I do want to have some friends up here, but it's hair. What is my palm? Turn me around. Treat me like a watch. Bust me down. It's my dick and I want it now. Ow. Tell me how you want it. Lay me on your back or your stomach. Chris, you get out of my eye. I don't go live like that because when I go live one time, when I check my live again, it be blocked. Y'all wanna go live? Let me see who I'm gonna go live with. All right, boo, go focus. Why is you, first of all, for real, Carisha, I done had it up to here with you, like up here. Why is you here when you're there? Like, go to your party. Focus on your party. You can watch me, watch that, watch everything. Go to your party. Go to your party that I was not barely invited to. Like, go to your party. I'm gonna go live with somebody, but I'm be scared of y'all. With this queen. Carisha ain't got no time to go live with me, baby. She is booked and busy tonight. So, and I'm not interfering. Oh my God, I'm so drunk. Okay, let me see. Let me see. Where's Vita? Oh, y'all know who I'm finna go live with tonight? I'm finna go live with this girl named Vita. So, how long are you two? Okay, you two. All right, well, I'm gonna go live tonight with Peter. And I'm gonna let her tell y'all her stories about like hunting niggas. Like, we just for the dog these niggas out tonight. Oh, I'm not even home by myself. I forgot my cleaning lady was here, but mommy cool. Mommy so cool. I'm gonna go live with Vita. I'm gonna call her and see what time. But I'm just waiting to watch Carisha party from my house. I'm just gonna get drunk and wait for her to start her party. And then I'm gonna just watch her from my house. Y'all draw me out about this song. Oh, I skipped it. I skipped it. YouTube ain't skipped it. Billboard ain't skipped it. The radio ain't skipped it. Y'all draw me out about this song. I love it. Yeah. What made me say yes? For real. That right. I got that nigga in a. Need a heart, I do not need that. Mix it back, cause the real picture pull up. Okay, so I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be back into the party spot. I'm gonna bring this girl on live with me tonight, and she gonna share her stories about these guys, these niggas. Okay, these niggas. I'm gonna start that. People tell their survival stories about these niggas, and like, I don't give a fuck what y'all saying. Okay, that's enough. All right, bye y'all, because I'm drunk as fuck. But I'm going to be back. Bye-bye.